Let's get to the front. I'm going up. We have to stop this train. Shouldn't we push up? You don't rob the Vinegar.
Train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him?
God dang it, we may have...
Ah! Hold it back! How many you see?
I'll blow your face off.
This train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him?
God dang it. Ah!
Why don't you shoot those bastards? Who's got a shot on this?
This train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him? Arthur, who's going? Okay, I'll just deal with it.
What's happening? Hey, I got a bullet.
You got us. Should we move up? Get to the front!
Almost got me!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was Bill doing? He had long enough to set that charge.
Well, I hooked up the wire, but we won't mention that.
Stop this train soon, the other boys will never catch us.
I know, just Stay calm. Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't
Five,
opening this door.
Four, three, two, one.
Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
We got no way in here.
That's enough.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, it don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
We don't want to kill you. We just want to rob your boss. Search that train. What are you doing? Go loot the train! Quick!
look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's king. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
When you work for
come on. Come on. Getting there. Ha! Ah. There! See? That's how it's done. Shit! It's just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Yeah. How's it looking in there?
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
Arthur, have you looked down the end there?
Well, keep looking. There must be something.
Come on. Let's hurry this along, boys.
Now, this looks like something. I think I got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
Let's hurry this along now. Are you done in there?
What did you find?
These bonds.